Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3 playing the fun run. I'm gonna do this without anybody, without a co-op, because I think it's easier without a co-op for this area. So, what we're gonna do. Because I think it would just create harder enemies, and it would be more annoying if I had someone here with me. It's actually been a couple days since I've played, oh god, I've done any recording. You. I hate this part. Just let me in here. Alright, we're good. Alright, let's go over here first and I'll get the items. There's nothing, I don't think it's too important of an item, but we'll go ahead and grab it. Yeah, seek guidance, not really important, but. Oops, not what I wanted to do. Gotta get used to this weapon. Okay, hold on. How the hell did I miss? Come here, thrall. Come here. Gotta get used to these attacks. They're actually not as good as I thought they were. But now I really need to start pumping points into Vigor because that health bar is small. There's just one item up here. I don't really have to fight Fatty. With that was some insane tracking. It's an ember. And of course that happened. Alright, let's go down here. Kill the mimic chest. Make sure. Oh my god, Fatty followed me all the way down here. Son of a bitch, dude. Why did this stupid fat ass follow me all the way down there? I've never had that happen before. And I forgot you couldn't. I thought maybe you could stagger with the Butcher Knight, but no. Those fat SOBs. Don't stagger for anything, which is stupid. I wish someone would do a detail. Like, look at my health is ridiculously little. We're pumping every single point I get into vigor when I get more, when I can level up, because this is stupid. I have like no health. I wasted. What are my stats? Yeah, I've wasted a bunch of points. I have strength and dex, and I've got high vitality and high endurance. Or not high endurance, but I've got 14 endurance. I should have been messing with my vitality earlier. Go. Alright, here we go. Okay, let me run. Okay. Alright, we're good. Shouldn't be a fatty. I shouldn't aggro those thralls yet. Alright, let me do this. I ran out of stamina. Wow, that's actually some really good damage on this thing. Deep Braille, Divine Tome. I think I want to go with some sort of magic or some sort of miracles, or I guess dark. But I want to go with something that's going to buff my weapon. The thrall just dropped down behind me. What am I hearing? Yeah, a thrall dropped down behind me, son of a bitch. Okay, they dropped down everywhere. Let me go in here and grab this item. Where's the spider? Why isn't it dropping? There it is. That enemy is so annoying. The heck is the spider doing? Did they improve his AI so he's not such an idiot? Ow. Ow, I can't roll away! What the fuck? What the hell is that? Alright, Aldric Sapphire. Alright, I guess I'll fight this guy. Why did he buff right there? Dude, really, you're gonna sit behind your shield like a pansy? Alright. There we go. Alright, so no items, I don't think. Alright, come here, Thrall. I don't think I need to- oh god, I forgot about Kirk. Come here, Kirk. Guess I'll go ahead and sharpen. Come here, Kirk. God, your sword is so much faster than mine. Really? Die, Kirk. You give me the barb straight. Oh, I forgot about you. Down to 4 potions. This is kind of bad. What if Estus? Oh my gosh. What was I playing that I was using potions? Can I open this? Thank you. Come here, Thrall. What the heck? Alright, let's go over here. I believe this is the other shortcut. Yeah, it is. Where did I get oh, Kirk. I bet it was Kirk that gave me the 12,000 souls. Okay, we could go upstairs and get the Rosaria Fingers Covenant, but I don't really need the Rosaria Fingers Covenant as of right now. I don't even know what's up top, so I don't think there's any important items. I could be wrong, but I'm like 90% sure there's no important items. Oh god, after this I have to go to the stupid swamp. Makes me want to kill myself. I hate that place. Alright, come here, Thrall. Why are you running away? Fine. Okay, I don't need to grab any of these items because I really don't care. Because they're just the Drang set, so I don't even... How much damage did that do to him? Not a whole lot. Alright. Let's go. Come here. Alright, let's go this way. Get this going. Let's get this boss fight. Alright, let me grab the item down here. And now let's... oh god. Alright, let's go up top. I believe there's just one item up here. Oh Okay, there might not even be an item up here. This is Patches, right? Only he's not here. I don't. What is the. What gets Patches to spawn? Or did. Oh, wait. Did I already do Patches? Dude, I'm forgetting what game is which. Or which playthrough is which. I don't remember if it was this playthrough that I did Patches, or was that a playthrough I'm doing? I started a bunch of characters, and I'm gonna continue it tonight. I'm just doing a bunch of. While you can still cheese the dancer early in the game, I wanna do it on some characters so I can have that armor, because I'm like 90% sure now it's my favorite armor. I think it's taken over the Undead Legion as my favorite armor. It's over here. Nothing. The heck is the point of that? Alright, I guess I'll just summon Henri and Horus. Think that's easier. And I don't really need actual people for this. I'm not even online at the moment, so I have to wait like 20 more minutes. I wanted to record and not sit here and wait, but I have to wait because my stupid modem is doing a firmware update, so I can't even get online. Actually, no, I saw someone appear online, so it went faster than normal. I saw someone earlier in this video get online, so. Should be good to go to get online, but I don't need to mess with that right now. Come on, Horus. Alright, I'm gonna try to get this one dead quick. I wish you got souls for killing these guys. It could be a minuscule amount, I don't care. I just wish you got like 100 souls per kill. It brings some incentive to actually killing these idiots. This dude didn't die? That guy took 4 hits, really? Where is he coming? What the? Really? Really? I guess I should probably I'm gonna sharpen some of my health back. Oh, here we go. Really? With the breath? With the force? Dick. Monkey. This music is loud. I think I might need to turn the music volume down. Come here. I've separated him from the group. Oh. Well, that's really easy. If you can separate him from the group, that is stupid easy. I don't have anything to boost my souls. All right, 21, 22,000 souls. We got the small doll. Do I want to go? I kind of want to go kill those giants because they're actually worth some. Actually, I don't think they're worth as much on regular new game. We're just gonna let it go. But now we gotta go do the Swamp of Death, the Swamp of Hell that I don't want to do. I hate the swamp. I didn't map out the stupid thing yet. I'm gonna do it at work on Saturday. Because it's Saturday at work, I literally just sit and activate different stuff as people need them. So I have like plenty of time at work. But I'm gonna come up with a guide for myself to get through this stupid area easy. Because there are some items in the Faerun Keep, and there is some different junk like that that you should probably get. Pop this, I guess.
Well, speak very well then, Hick.
Give me just vigor. Wow, I can only get 3.
Farewell, Ashen.
I still really need to keep pumping vigor and endurance. Okay, here we go. Fair and keep time. I think I have a general knowledge of how to do this now. I'm gonna be offline still for this because I don't. What was I trying to say? I don't know. I totally lost my train of thought. I know where to go, I guess, to get the two items that are needed, the Estus Flash Shard and the Bone Shard. Those are the two things that you need the most. Also, I gotta go up and kill Stray Demon up top. I gotta do those three things. Those are the most important. But other than that, there's not a whole lot that's like required for me to do this. Okay, I don't have any yet. Let me go grab this. Don't ask me why. Okay, this area. Why does it feel like to me that my health is so much lower than it usually is for these areas? Or for this area? What is this? Okay, this is the Estus Shard. That's what I thought. Got this. Let me go grab this stuff real quick. This. Oh, wow. Prism stones. Oh, whoopee! I'm gonna get poisoned here. The poison isn't actually that bad. Okay, rotten pine resin. Nice. Dark Wraith. Wow, you don't stun either! Nothing stuns. Really? Really? That just had to happen. Really, dude? Okay, this. Is this a. Yeah, it's the coal. I don't remember where the sage's scrolls are, but I don't really need that because I killed the. If there's another sorcerer, then I do need it, but I don't think there is. I think there's just the one that you have to kill to do that quest line, and I killed him. Okay. Let me sharpen, get my health back when I kill these guys up here. Or maybe, is this the one where there isn't any? No, there's enemies up here. Come here. Really? Really? You had another attack left. Get stamina for another one. There we go. Alright, time to light the first one here. I would like to finish this area in this episode. Hopefully, I can not mess up and get this finished. Okay. Grab this. I'll go kill that guy sitting down over there. Rotten pine resin, nice. Okay, now, I don't really think dropping off of this is the best idea because then I lose where I know the like the point of entrance that I came into this from. So I'm just gonna go back down here. There's an item, there's some items around here. Let's go ahead and grab these. Titanite. Alright, here we go. Here's the next light that, or the fire that we have to light. Alright, let's sharpen on up. Get some health back. Only one guy up here. Purple moss clump. Nice. Alright, one more of these to go. We can get on out of here. I know the bone shard is right by the exit to this area, so I'm not worried about that. So this isn't the bonfire. No, this isn't the bonfire one. Now I just need the one with the bonfire. So I think I actually just figured out my own little route through this. I just have to figure out where the scroll is. And then I can map out a path here pretty easily. I have a couple of characters that I've started, and I've just been progressing slowly through the game with them. Just in my free time when I'm not recording, or I'm not or like if I'm watching basketball or whatever, baseball, stuff that's just kind of a leisure playthrough, nothing too serious, nothing important really. Okay, so I think this is actually the scroll right here. If I'm not mistaken. Yes, it is. So, I'm gonna die. Get out of my way! Now, where is. I think I see it. We got the crab over here. Actually, don't even think this stuff over here is important. But I guess I'll see. So I think I did just. Oh, I want this item. Really? I risk. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, kill the enemies following me. Ow. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, there's the Crown of Dust. There's an item back over here that one of the enemies dropped. Come on, hit this dickhead. Stop. Oh my god, he only hit him once. You suck. You have, like, perfect aim hitting me when I'm not friendly. You can't hit this stupid crab. Where's that shot even going? Crab, leave me alone. Oh, we got an item here. Titanite shard. Alright, here we go. We've got this area here. We go up here, and there's the bonfire and the last light. Right over there is the ladder. Okay, I think I actually did just figure out my. I think I just figured out my route. Go. Okay. Bone shard. I guess I'll grab these items. I don't think they're important. Titanite. I don't want that item that bad. I don't want to fight that annoying thing. Let me go get the bonfire first. I think that would be a good idea. Actually, I'm gonna go grab these items over here real quick. So I think I grab all the important stuff in this route that I just took. I know I miss items, obviously, but I don't think I missed a whole lot of important items. I guess I could just go up here and do. There's a bonfire up here. Why don't I just go up here? Yeah, let's just go up here and get this bonfire. We didn't get invaded somehow. Isn't it Heisel again? I hate that SOB. Why does he invade in the swamps? Why did they have to put invade? I would like to have an NPC invaders in like other areas. Like there were other areas that there wasn't one that I think they could have put one in, it would have worked well. I don't know if that makes any sense. Okay, so we got Paladin Ashes behind here, I think. No, this isn't Paladin. This yeah, Dream Chasers. No, I didn't. Come here, you crystal lizard. Here we go. Twinkling. Alright, we can hit up this bonfire and go kill Stray Demon. I like how they did put some, like this boss here, or those fire. There's a couple of them throughout the game. I do like that. They're like mini bosses that you could actually have made them actual bosses, so it's kind of cool. I kind of wish they would have just made them actual bosses. The more bosses, the better in Dark Souls. Gives you more to kill, more to do. All right, let's do this. Been killed this guy for a while. He's kind of hard to kill with magic because he gets uber aggressive with magic. That's the last time I. And he's got the stupid boulder heave. Oh my god, I couldn't see. I'm gonna die probably. Yes. Oh no, that didn't kill me. You can't cheese. Oh god. You can cheese him if you want to run to the stairs because he's too stupid to go down the stairs and this fucking boulder heave. And I couldn't roll fast enough, so that was stupid. Son of a fucking bitch, dude. I can't get close enough to him to do damage. Keeps fucking hitting me with boulder heave. And here we go, boulder heave again. Fucking shit, dude. Just die. He's not hard, he's just stupid annoying. With that boulder heave. Boulder heave, I think, actually sucks if you're using it, but it's actually decent when he uses it because it pushes you away from him. I guess I'll go over here and kill the crystal lizards. That's really all you need to get over here. So we'll go do it real quick. But we will be able to finish this stupid area in this episode. I think I did just figure out. I'll just watch this and write down where I went so I can memorize the route through the swamp. Because I despise this area with burning passion. Alright, come here, crystal lizards. I don't think I'm gonna catch this one in time. Actually, I did. Arch Titanites, Lightning Spear. Oh, Dragon Crest Shield, nice. I want this. Yeah. Okay. Oh, is this another? Oh, I forgot. There's three over here. Come here. No, no, come here. Come here! Yeah! Oh, you are in. Usually these guys just wall up with their shield. They don't usually fight you. Alright, come here. Well, that worked out well. He almost got a backstab. Just die. Okay, well, let's just go this way. Let's just call this. I don't need any. There's nothing else over here. There's not even an item up here, which makes no sense. Okay. Make the safe drop, because I don't want to die. Alright, back down the elevator we go. Gonna have some souls in order to level up my vigor again. I want to get vigor to at least 20, at minimum 20. Probably 30 is the minimum, actually. Okay, so now we can go finish up Fair and Keep, the stupid swamp of death. I actually want Heisel to invade me because I want his souls. I want the souls for killing him, but I don't know where the trigger point is for him to spawn, because I thought I would have gotten it by now. It's somewhere over there, because I remember I fought him at the stupid ladder multiple times, like twice or three times. Alright, light this bonfire up, just in case I die. Alright, let's do this. Alright, that worked. What'd they drop me? Ooh, yes! I'll take all the pine resins that she'll give me, even though I'm gonna start using charcoal, because I can buy that. Come here. Alright, or wait. No, this is the one. Oh, God. How did I light that one already? That makes no sense. How did I light that already? Or how did I, or I guess extinguish it. Isn't that what you want to do? Well, fuck. How did I get that one and then not end up coming over here and getting the bonfire? How did I manage that? Alright, son of a bitch. Now we're back at this. Oh, I know where it is, I think. It's over here. Right? It's past the douchebag. It's past this guy, right? Yeah, okay, I know where it is. You don't see me. Now you see me. Oh, God. Fuck you. And I'm gonna fucking die. I hate this fucking bat roll, dude. Why do you have to put this in the swamp? It's so annoying. It's beyond stupid. Oh, God. I'm gonna get fucking molested when we get out of this. Fuck. Oh, those iframes! You know what? Come here, bitch. We're fighting. Okay. Alright. God, I hate this fucker. What the shit? Die. That's all the souls you give me? That's it? Give me go to the last bonfire rested. We're gonna quick run through the next area. Cause F the next area. What is even next? I forget. Oh, it's the Abyss Watchers. That's right. That's right. Okay. That's the wrong way. Alright, everything should be up door open. So we're gonna run all the way to the Abyss Watchers bonfire. Then we'll start next episode by fighting the Abyss Watchers, and I should be able to summon actual people, which should be fun. We'll be back to that. This area and the Deacon's area, I just don't think it makes any sense to use co-ops there through the areas, because most of it you can just run around and get the crap done. I don't think it's really necessary. I kind of want to drop down to the areas, because I've never done it. Dark Race are so slow. Hurry up. I know you want to have your methodical walk, but my god, you guys are slow. Alright, we'll go kill the crystal lizard too. Just because I want to get that in this episode. Whose sign is this? Londor Paleshade. Huh. Maybe we'll bring that per that the MP that NPC in. I really want to jump down to these areas, but I don't even think there's any important items. I'm probably wrong. Oh, that attack sucks so much. Alright, let's do this, Crystal. Wow, that was easy. 5,000 souls. Nice. Alright, I guess we'll jump out of here. Because now I never jump out of these. What's down? Actually, I think I have jumped down here once. Ooh, atonement. Okay, so there's a spell. And a hollow gem. Yeah, we're not jumping. That's the stupid ass. Actually, I kind of do want to jump down here. Holy shit! Alright. Maybe I won't go down here. Yeah, we might just want a bone back. I'm not liking my odds against these things. I'm stuck here. Oh, hold on. Okay, run back here into the cave. Golden scroll. Okay, so I guess you do need to. Oh, this is the antiquated set too, so maybe I do need to come back here. Can I sneak out and grab this item? Come on, grab it! Repair powders! Oh shit, here they come! Here they come! Okay, go back to the bonfire, last rest of that. Alrighty, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. In the next one, we will take on the Abyss Watchers, we'll kill the Abyss Watchers, and then we'll head into the catacombs. So I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.